Hello everyone and welcome back to my Let's Play for Castlevania Lords of Shadow. We're moving on to the Sanctuary of Titans, where I guess this is where we fight the Titan that we're supposed to fight in order to get to wherever it is we were going, because I forgot where we were going.
The three companions enter the Chamber of the Titans. What awaits them there is all that remains of the great technology of the Aghartians. This battle will test them all, and there is no going back now. The board is set, the pieces in play, and we shall see what occurs and who will emerge the victor. The child and her golem will help, and I hope once the battle is won, that Gabriel will have the courage to do what is necessary. Necessary for our quest to succeed. For there is still the matter of the Lords of Shadow, and their power is even more formidable.
Okay. So let's do this. Let's fight this Titan. He's probably no big deal. He's probably like the size of 50 houses, but easy to kill. You know, like the last one. We'll see. Intro, I suppose. Just raining on rocks. The rocks are moving. Maybe the Titan is the rock. We'll find out. Yeah, that doesn't look like a normal rock there. That looks different. I don't figure that much. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, wait! I was right. It is the Titan. And all that rubble. So he's like putting himself back together, I suppose. Or herself. Does that look like a female's head? She's not that big. Right. She's kind of freaky looking. Can we play now?
Don't get too close to the Titan.
Don't get too close. Because all these rocks. Hey, I didn't see it coming. That's not fair.
Next time, grab the rock and throw
it
back. Grab the rock before it hits you and throw it back to the Titan.
I know.
Watch out for the rock.
I gotta see it, though. I don't see it.
Climb up!
I hit L1, if I can heal when I hit the room thingy. L1 doesn't even work. This. I didn't go down quick enough, you see?
Wait! Pick your moment, Gabriel!
Moment. These rocks. Why don't you throw a rock? Do something. Titan doing? Here we go. Counterclockwise.
The Titan is stunned! Gabriel, go!
I know. Supposed to go up, not down. Wasn't that convenient? Not only is she a monkey girl, she can throw too. Oops! I didn't know I was supposed to do that. Great.
Keep away from it! Stay back!
Just great. Comes a rock right on top of me. Another rock coming. I gotta move back a little so I can see him coming. Alright, here comes the flaming rock. I'm guessing I pressed square.
Gabriel, take this!
Alright.
Titans are no more. She was the last of her kind.
Shall we go on?
We should rest. Night is coming. I know a place.
So nonchalant. Oh, big Titan. We killed it. Okay, let's go rest. Call it a night. Yeah, okay. I just killed this big old thing that probably weighed 10 million tons and... whatever. I deserve some credit. Anyway, I'll see you next time from Let's Play Castlevania Lords of Shadow. See you soon. Goodbye.